Shalom and happy Passover, Chag Pesach Sameach, from the land of Israel. Have you wanted to learn more about Passover, what it's all about? I mean, after all, this is the time when our Messiah and our Savior died on the cross as the Passover lamb. When he came up to the Jordan River, John, Yohanan said, "Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world." So it's a really special time. And if you want to learn more about Passover, just sign up for this free download of my ebook, Messiah Revealed in the Passover. It will also give you complete instructions for if you want to host your own Passover Seder. It's a special Passover meal with all the elements. We have a Seder plate, and if you're wondering what all these Hebrew words mean and what you're supposed to put on the plate, then it will explain it to you. This says Pesach, which is Passover. It'll show you about doing your matzah. This is the matzah. You know, Yeshua and his disciples, they had their own Passover Seder. They held their own Passover Seder. And at the Seder, Yeshua took this matzah, this unleavened bread. It's also called the Feast of Unleavened Bread. He took this matzah and he broke it. And he said, when you do this, when you have your Passover Seder, do this in remembrance of me. He said, this is my body broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me. So it's very special to have a Passover Seder and to celebrate the Passover. In fact, Paul said, let us keep the feast with the unleavened matzah of sincerity and truth. So sign up for my ebook for the free download. Just give us your name and email and the link will come to you. And so may you be blessed and have a happy, happy, meaningful, joyful Passover. Shalom from Israel.